Anna's thinking. So I'll talk about regarding the intrigue. Why my sister Marjorie is so angry on me. So actually I have no idea why she's still acting that way. Wherein it has been a long time since we had that misunderstanding. Luckily, I have my little sister, Claudine Barreto. Claudine, when she walked in, that little girl who walked in, then when she approached me, she just told me that, I love you, I'm sorry, forgive me. Then what I did, I uttered the same, and I felt that I forget anything. Claudine is the only sister of mine who did not use me. Unlike my other, you know, siblings, wherein they just made use of me. Claudine, she was, you know, involved in so many things, but she didn't even ask for money or any help from me. So, hindi niya ako kinamit. So, Marjorie, she's so paranoid. Actually, what caused the death of our father was her action when she didn't invite my mother to show her annoyance during the lunch party of our father. So that's the reason why my father got a heart attack, because he was so emotional, he was so sad about it. So again, I would like to clarify things. I didn't do anything that caused the heart attack of our father. I'm the victim here, actually. I'm the victim. So, do you think it's right that I am the eldest, that and I'm the one being questioned, and they do not obey what I'm telling them to do? Then they do not obey me as the eldest? There's something wrong in the way they think. So, I think they must reflect on things so that they will realize that it's not me who is, you know, doing the wrong things. So to my sister, Marjorie, now I would like you to go to church and pray, reflect, and try to think it all over again. Now, who among us is not in the right track? So it's not questionable. There's no question why our mother in Dai Barreto is on my side. Okay? So thank you. So again, this is my official press statement, my statement regarding the issue concerning our family. Thank you.